Next up for us is Accra House of Hope tomorrow. How prepared are you and the rest of your colleagues?
I think we are very well prepared because we had a draw against the Liberties, I think 3 days ago. You can see we are improving upon our games. So I think we are preparation towards this week. We are very well prepared.
Okay, so Accra House of Hope cannot be a small side. You know, they are one of the biggest in Ghana. Is there any fear that's going to meet them? I mean, is there any panic?
No. For me, there's no panic. And I think for the entire team, there's no panic because you can see what is happening here. You know most of the players, how they are performing. But just that we didn't start well. Now, we played a couple of games. For now, we play, I think, 3 games. There's no loss in it. 2 wins with 1 draw. It's quite good for us. And we can hold them too.
Okay. So are you confident of a win tomorrow?
Yeah, for sure.
And so
sure.
Finally, any message for our fans?
I think tomorrow what I'll say is that they should keep on praying for us. But I think there will be no spectators, of which maybe they will be coming to cheer us up. But I think what will happen tomorrow, I think they will also be happy.